Buonasera, signore e signorita. Today we have nice weather. Looking ahead, sunny. Because it's not. Oh, they got run over by a car. The weather is pretty much fantastic. I don't have my sunglasses, but I don't think so. It's about that today. Today I'm gonna talk about tattoos. What's tattooing? Or at least what's tattooing for me? That's the question, I must say. As you can see, guys and girls and boys and girls and everyone, that I do full-time videos, and I do have to fill up somehow, apart from my music, which I made with my own, only because I want to, and it's not the best, and I'm not gonna spend 2 days to make a nice beat. I just spend enough time to make videos. If you don't like the music, then you know the drill. Exactly, that's the drill. But with the beats I make, with the amazing voice I have, with the Russian accent, I will make sure that the videos are watchable, annoying, and if you learn from it, good. If you don't, even better. So tattooing, that's the question. Wow, well, this was for me tattooing. That's another question. You see? I didn't pick up tattooing because it was fashionable or I want to make a little money. Because none of them were at the time. Pretty much when I did type tattooing, tattooing wasn't anything fashionable. More was an expression for a form of art, which I didn't thought it was art. I ended up going to an art school way after I had my first or second tattoo studio open in Ireland. So, what's tattooing for me? Well, definitely it's a form of art. It's my expression, and something calms me down. It calms my, puts my demons to sleep. When I'm tattooing, as you can see from my tattoos I do, they're pretty intricate. Probably that's why I choose hyperrealism or realism, because I do focus a lot on what I'm doing and slows me down a lot, which I kind of need it, man. My head is all over the fucking place. I use the F word, the F bomb. My world is all over, my head is all over the place. My life is not as beautiful as people think, or as I would love to be. So I do need something to stop the demons and feed me up with something better. And I will start doing it this one. Though I look at it, the more intricate the piece, it's the better for me. It makes me look ahead 5 minutes what I'm gonna do. It makes me focus what I'm doing. Make me read colors, make me choose the right needle. And somehow that actually makes things slowly ahead. And I love it. The preparation of design, it's pretty much the same way, and I can't complain. Actually, I can't complain at all how this form of art kept me probably out of prison, kept me out of all of problems in my life and a lot of addictions. It kept me out of a lot. See, like for a session, I don't really drink the night before. I don't try to party, which I used to. I don't try to party hard. I just try to focus, concentrate on the day before. And in the morning before I try to go to the gym, I make my day nice and easy. Now I don't do any yoga, I don't meditate, I don't do any of that kind of stuff. I don't have time for it. I need to just release some energy, so probably the gym does it. And another thing, as you can see, my sessions are pretty long. I'm very comfortable tattooing anything from 6 to 8 hours. I don't talk about session in a row. I don't do this back to back. 10 hours a day, please prepare that. That would have been like 24 hours of doing today. I did a lot of. I do a lot of preparation. Probably the one of the things I do is definitely the preparation by design. A lot of, as I work on rallies, more or less everything is photo references. And I'm good, but I can argue with anyone about drawing this and that. I finished art school, so relax, I can draw. Actually, I finished classic animation. And all said with that, yeah, that was about drawing every day. I used to draw 10 hours a day. 10 hours a day drawing. Now, rallies has nothing to do. Any good artist, any artist that does rallies, we use photo manipulation. Then drawing, that's a form of different art, different styles, and definitely not rallies. So I can talk about different form of tattooing and how it is and how they go. I pretty much find all of them easy, apart from rallies. And it's not talking down to any other artist or any other way. I do feel that tradition is just turbo easy. It's very hard to draw simple, it's very hard. It's only some traditional is really good. Everything else is just Mickey Mouse, copycat of people that didn't know how to draw and they made a form of art out of it. And now they all copy that style and then you can have some really amazing artists that do amazing traditional work and that blows me away. The rest is generic. What's traditional work about it? Yeah, definitely you need to know your machines, you need to do a solid line, and so on, so on. The steps are easy, the technique is hard, the visualization is hard. So all said, tattooing traditional piece easy. Designing traditional, that's one thing I would definitely can't do. Well, first of all, I didn't study, I didn't look at it. I was never interested in it, but I cannot see things simple that way. And I did figure out generally an art. At least for me, the more simple it is, the harder it is to do. I can't see simple things, as I never figure out why. So yeah. As a style, what else? New traditional, I mean, it makes sense. New school, same things. So basically, what I'm trying to say is, rallies has absolutely all, what would you say? Rallies is like a Formula One driver. If you're not a driver of Formula One and you are good on your track, then you can drive a tractor and you can drive pretty much any car, or one of those interactions makes sense, or a race car. If you drive a race car, then you pretty much can race. So that's what to me, I look at the rallies. If you do rallies, you pretty much have to know all the styles and have a knowledge of all the styles, including color, black, gray lines, you name it, you blame it. But, now, I can put any artist out there with the tradition they do, all the other styles. Musical, blah, blah, blah. They are not able to do rallies. Not all of them are being me. And I know that for a fact. Put them one on one together, they don't know how to do it. They name it on top, but on top, loud. And that's not this to any artist. I'm just telling how it is. How about that for a start of the week?